with a core of 17-year-olds. Not just one, but core 17-year-olds who were their best players.
Well, and when there's 17-year-olds who are among the best players on the planet, they're just not ordinary 17-year-olds. But, you know, the one thing, and Nick talked about this earlier in the week when he pulled